Hey guys, Mr. Everything here, back with another movie news video, and in today's video, we're going to be talking about Avengers Infinity War will be a heist film. Alright, so Joe and Anthony Russo, they were in an interview with CNET, I believe, and they were just talking about, you know, Infinity War, and they basically talked about how it's going to have like a heist film sort of style to it, and this isn't really too surprising. I could have swore I remember hearing them like a few months back talk about how this is going to be a heist film, and I made a video recently about Josh Brolin talking about how the Russo Brothers, talked about how Godfather is like an inspiration to, so you could tell that a lot of films, not only Godfather, gangster films, but heist films specifically are going to be sort of their inspiration for this film, which is great. And I have their quote here, so I'm going to read that now. With Infinity War, the biggest new element to the movie is Thanos, and the fact that he's entering the storytelling in a very bold, strong way, to the degree that he's almost one of the leads. We've shaped an interesting narrative around him that in some ways leans heavily on a heist film, and the fact that he's going after the Infinity Stones in a much bolder, successful way than he has in the past. The entire movie has that energy of the bad guy being one step ahead of the heroes. We looked at a lot of movies that had the heist style energy to them and thought and brought some inspiration. So that's basically the quote, and sorry guys, I kind of jumbled over that, but yeah, I think that's great, and you know, I love the approach you're taking, you know, with obviously all the inspirations to, you know, Godfather, as I said earlier, and the heist films. I always love, you know, heist films with the bad guy being a step ahead of the, you know, the heroes or, you know, the antagonists. So I think that's great, and you know, it makes sense for Thanos because obviously he's failed at getting the Infinity Stones multiple times, so to finally see him kind of get this comeback and kind of like heist film sort of breaking, you know, and especially with the Avengers being split up in this movie, he's probably going to get the Infinity Stone from one group of Avengers, then, you know, probably get one from the Guardians, you know what I mean? So it's kind of like a switch around, so I think that's pretty cool. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Be sure to check out all my other movie news videos, trailer reviews, Marvel videos, Avengers videos, and have a great rest of your day. All right, bye, guys.